All right, what is going on, guys? And welcome to Enderal, the Shards of Order. A mod that I was hotly anticipating when I saw the that first trailer for it. It was like, a couple years ago now. But since then, I've not seen anything else on it. I've stayed away from trailers and any other like information that they may have released about the game. I only just heard that it was released yesterday, and apparently it was released just yesterday, so it is what it is. I was like, damn, I'm gonna get all up on this for sure. So let's go. New game. Explore Enderal. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Light magic and mentalism allow you to cast spectral shields. Healing spells are spells which are essentially powerful against the undead. Sounds cool. Unlock the memories of thaumaturge to improve your handling of them. Also, it's weird that it uses the Windows loading icon. Makes me think like something is going wrong. You never see that used. Oh, damn. Just standing on a cart for no reason. Have to talk with Daddy. He wants to tell me something important. This ominous-ass music going on right now. This area does look quite nice. I loaded up a new save file just to test and see how well it's gonna work right off the bat. Seems pretty good so far. CPU usage is good. I turned down my CPU preset. I didn't realize I had it set to fast instead of very fast. It was no wonder I was getting issues with No Man's Sky. So let's see what's going on around here. Well, that's not a good sign. Fucking burning bodies and shit. Yeah, my test save was pretty much just me jumping around here like a fool. I didn't even go, like, beyond that rock. Looks nice so far, though, but let's go. What's up? Don't kick me. Got hail. Something about meat. Meat is life. It's frickin' Odin Kincannon from Preacher. It's his journal. Even the Ash people who were populating this world before us knew that. Each time they killed an enemy in battle, they teared out the liver and heart of the fallen and ate them together with their family. By doing so, just as everyone knows, the strength of the beaten enemy is passed over. But as we are living in a time in which eating fellows is nonsensically seen as barbaric, we, the friends of the bloody meat, have to settle for animalistic one. Hey, what's up, Caleb? How's it going, man? Welcome. Just reading about how some dude is all pissed off you can't eat human meat anymore. So if we go off the beaten path here, find anything horrific? Sprint or anything. Should probably stay on the path. I don't want to be missing stuff. More about me. It's the same. With a creepy ass doll right next to it. Nothing over here? I would totally put something weird over here. Yeah, that is true. If this meat is life guy wasn't Fallout, him and Strong would be close buddies. The hell? Is it a peahen? Looks like a thing. Read the scribbled note. O Lord, O Maker, I can hear you calling. I feel your love. I know about your sacrifice. Without you, I am nothing. A twig on the currents of time. A sheep without shepherd. Goddamn. My voice has already had enough of me. Let me take a drink real quick. That should help for a minute. Free me from my vices and forgive me my trespasses. Forgive to my wife and my child. Deliver me from my pains. And bless us with your everlasting mercy. Some weird shit going on. Anything inside the dead tree? No. The hell's that? Someone chopping wood or something? Chopping up a dead body! Yeah, it's just wood. Everything will be okay. In before that piece of wood turns into a head. Now before I talk with Pops, I want to take a look around. Aw. Invisible walls. Yeah, I know. Press E to talk with Daddy. Daddy could wait. Daddy needs to fix this part right here. Ah, can't open door. I do not know how to open doors. Alright, Pops. Maybe, I was only joking about the wood turning into a head. Maybe it might actually happen.
There. I didn't see you coming. So, how did it go? Did you find it?
What is this place, Daddy? Where are we?
Where are we? We're at home, silly. Where else would we be? Just Mommy, Sister, you and me. Now tell me, how did it go? Did you find it?
No, I didn't.
No? Pity. Maybe you're simply looking in the wrong places. Did you ever think of that? Oh, well, who knows. Say, why don't you go inside and see if you can help Mommy with the cooking? The Creator was kind to us today and sent a big fat elk right in front of my bow. All right?
You're the best, Dad. Best at chopping bleeding wood. Can I look inside first? There's a lot of meat in there. Oh, what's that on the floor? There's something on the floor with blood. Okay, I don't need shit like that.
Forgot what a mess I left here. But I was right, wasn't I? A real gem we've got here. Well then, let's waste no more time and get to it, shall we?
I probably should have looked around the rest of the house first before coming in here. But what about Mommy and Sister?
What? Now would you look at that? I totally forgot about them. They're dead, don't you remember? You murdered them back then.
What?
Both of them. But hey, no use crying over spilled milk, right? At least this means there's more meat for the two of us. You still remember how to do this, right? First, off with the skin. Slice up the belly, then out with the entrails. I'll look for a nice sharp knife in the meantime, to cut off the head. I don't think either of us wants to eat that, do we?
Creepy as shit, then. I didn't kill them, Dandy. It was the masked men. Let's go for the one in the middle.
Oh, silly. What's this again? We both know that's a lie. You did it. I remember it all. First, you set this horrible fire to your sister's crib. She screamed and screamed, and Mommy heard it, but when she finally got there, nothing was left of her but burnt flesh. And, oh, gosh. Do we really need to go through this again? You know how sad it makes me when you do this. You killed them, period. No matter how often you tell me you didn't, it changes nothing. You hear me? Nothing. Now please, let's start cooking. I'm so bloody damn hungry.
Oh God. It was the masked man, I'm telling you. God damn it.
Oh, by the creator's name, why are you telling these lies? Isn't it enough that you murdered us? Do you really have to bother me over and over with your stupid, pathetic, and pointless whining?
Us.
You know, sometimes I wish the Creator would have made me just a little less merciful. Just a little less pious. Because then, I would have realized that you were tainted by sin long before any of this had ever happened. And instead of raising you, feeding you, and loving you like a father does, I would have put you in the horse trough right after you were born.
Jeez.
Yes, I should have killed you. I should have just killed you. Just like you killed us. And now, you think you're safe because we're all under the earth, don't you? Well, listen up, my child. You are wrong. And do you know why? Because the dead don't forget. Do you hear me? The dead don't forget. Now enough of this useless chatter. I'm bloody starving. Bring me the meat, you spoiled brat. Bring it to me. Bring me a nice crisp piece of meat. 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 Bring me a nice crisp piece of meat.
So my dude has some issues. Okay. Good to know.
Let's begin with a question. It might sound simple to you at first, but I pray you to think about it. What distinguishes a free man from a slave? For now, however, let us start this story where another one ended 3 years ago, with the death of the Lightborn. For 4,000 years, they had reigned over this
world. This is weird.
Seven arcanists, who through their magic...
I'm not seeing anything on my monitor, but I see it on OBS.
In the time of chaos, They gave mankind what they thought it needed most. To be ruled over with an ironclad, fair hand. Within just one century, they united the shattered lands, and a single century later, their human origin was forgotten.
On my monitor, it says Skyrim has stopped responding. I'm just gonna wait for the program to respond.
The longer they reigned, the louder the voices grew that accused them of tyranny. The loudest being that of Naran Aranthio.
I wish the audio would stop cutting out.
And he succeeded in achieving what was once thought impossible. He gathered an army, overturned the Lightborn, and gave back freedom to mankind. However, the price of this was high, because where there are gaps, power, fights erupt. As such, this world grew into what it is today, shattered, riven, and broken into pieces.
Yeah, Caleb, sound is cutting out for me as well. That cutscene was a bit messed up.
Was merely a diversion.
But you actually see the cutscene, right? I don't see anything on my screen. My monitor is black right now.
Set something into motion.
But I can see what's going on OBS.
Its gears now once again slowly began to turn. This is the story of someone who wanted to be free.
Oh, you do see it on the stream? Yeah, it's weird, man. Okay, see, here we go. Now it's back on my monitor.
Quiet, damn it! You wanna wake up the entire ship or what?
Fuck. What's going on?
Well, sorry. That was a bit harsh. I'm just nervous, that's all. It was that dream again, wasn't it?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Seriously, if we had a penny for every night since we met where you woke up screaming, we'd probably be traveling to Enderal in our own starship and... Well, not like this. Some things never change, I guess.
Starship?
Do you ever ask yourself if...
We're going to space!
You blame yourself for all of this? For what happened to your family, I mean.
Nonsense. Those bastards from the temple killed them, not me, and I know that.
As determined as ever. I guess you're right. But... who knows? Maybe everything is gonna be different now. It's strange, isn't it? The way life sometimes goes. Now, if you had told me that a few weeks ago, I would have, at the very least, called you insane. But if the stories are true, there's no better place for a fresh start. Can you believe it? Apparently, there aren't even any slaves on Enderal. It's amazing. Only this whole blind passenger thing is making my head ache.
What now? I see. It's not our fault the ship is so poorly guarded. We couldn't have afforded the passage fee anyway.
Not our fault. Damn it, we're thieves. Frauds. And unlike you, I actually have a problem with that.
Alright, see you, Caleb.
But anyway, what's done is done.
Have a good one.
I just hope the Enderalians are easier on Outlanders than the Nehrimese are. Your mother was a fugitive as well, wasn't she? Where exactly did she come from? You've told me 100 times, but I just keep on forgetting it.
Forgetful son of a bitch. Half Eterna. Native to the swampy continent. Myar Aranath. Okay. The destruction of the land caused by decades of war forced many Eterna to escape to other countries, where various destinies awaited them. Some pursued and disregarded them because of their innate magic talent. Some revered them for it. Earned their life as traveling minstrels. Hmm. I'm not entirely sure if how much the race matters. This one seems more magic. If possible, I would like to go my traditional Skyrim way, which is bows and daggers. Although apparently combat has been worked on a bit, so I don't know if regular combat, how it feels in this. This dude's highly advanced. I guess I'll go with that. I suppose it doesn't matter much. Gotta be big and buff. No. Let's go with default stuff. Like I say, it doesn't really matter. You're playing in first person. At least I am playing in first person anyway. And you're gonna be wearing like armor and stuff, so it's like doesn't really matter much to me. Character creation. What kind of hairs they got though. Go with the balding look, oh yeah. Go with a little fro. Could do. Ah yeah. Ah yes, the emo look. The Alistair look. He sort of does look like Alistair. Get my Dragon Age on. Alistair with a beard. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go with good old me.
Araziel. Right, how could I have forgotten? She was one of the few free people who ever set foot on a ship.
Anyway. Whew, I'm gonna hit the hay for an hour or so.
Literally.
It's your turn to stand. Wait. You hear that?
Shit! Someone's coming!
Women nowadays just don't want a man to court them anymore. That's the problem. I tell you, sometimes I long for the good old days. Back when I could lift a skirt and nobody would bat an eye. Anyway, enough of the chit-chat. Now where did I put that key?
Oh, blazes, what do they want down here? The lamp! Quickly! Put out the lamp! Good.
They're right next to it, goddammit.
Ah, here we go. Bah, smells like Vautier's balls down here. Say now, what's that chest supposed to look like?
Small, with the crest of the Blue Island Coalition on it, I think.
Ah, yeah, right. Black Guardian knows what the captain wants it for this shortly before arriving. You go look upstairs. I'll see if I can find it down here.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That don't leave us any choice. We need to do something quick. You take on the old guy, I'll take the young one. Go!
Oh shit!
Someone's...
Alright, old man!
Throw a hook to the face! Come on, dodge! You can do it!
Our roles have reversed. Find something to regenerate health or drink a potion. Shit. God damn it. God, whoop my ass. God damn it. Alright, let's not stay crouched this time. Oh, now my stamina is low. Come on now. God, they're both attacking me. And now I'm in the corner. Shit. Items. All I have are clothes. Alright, this dude's down. Hey. Yeah, I get need.
Oh man. That wasn't part of the plan. Not at all. What in blazes are we going to do now?
I kinda tried to punch you for a little bit there. Probably shouldn't go murdery so soon. I'm sure there'll be plenty of time for that later. Let's tie him up and gag them. When we arrive, we sneak out.
Yes, of course. That makes sense. One of them said it's not much longer until we arrive. With a little luck, no one will notice they're gone until then. Come on, help me search. There must be a rope or something. And I thought we were over the hump when we made it on board.
Clothes are better than mine. Yeah.
Can't ever be easy.
Nails. Do I even need these? Are these useful for anything in this mod? I have no idea. Let's take them. Also, so glad that SkyUI is in here.
Can it?
Search for wine. Doesn't help for health regen.
Poor lost souls. The probabilities have turned against you.
What the? Who are you?
You are confused by my sudden appearance. But my identity is irrelevant. As are you, dear Sirius, unfortunately.
Damn.
What? Oh shit, please don't tell anyone we're down here, please. We didn't mean any harm. These guys were just...
You ask that I not reveal you, for your intentions were not evil. And I believe you. But sadly, it's not compassion that rules my deeds. The first beat of a wing must happen. It is the only way the probabilities will fall into place. This is the way it has to be. The way it has been for eons. I am sorry.
What the? Oh no! No! What are you doing? Please! Just don't leave! We just wanted to...
Don't rip Sirius. Alas, I hardly knew ye.
Osteen, the two of you hid in the cargo and lived on our stocks. Then when Rick and Sebald found you, you gave them a beating. And all of a sudden, a veiled woman appeared and knocked you out with wild magic. Is that about it?
Yes, I know it sounds crazy, but it's the truth. Please, my dame, We didn't have a choice. You've got to believe us. The war, we just wanted a second chance. That's all.
A second chance. Yes, I think I understand you. You wanted to start a new life in a new land. And as my ship is one of the only ships still sailing the route since the wars, you were simply forced to board without pay.
Yes, we could work for you, you know? We could scrub the deck, peel potatoes, anything to pay off our debt. And as soon as we've arrived...
I'll do the potatoes.
Heartbreaking.
I got dibs.
How truly, truly heartbreaking. But let's be honest. You did have a choice. You could have signed on like all the others did, but you didn't. Instead, you've nested on my ship like flesh maggots, enjoying the good life while my crew actually had to earn their keep. And now you're feeding me this bullshit about veiled women and wild magic? How stupid do you think I am? I know your kind. You are cutthroats, filchers. At least have the guts to admit it.
What? No. You're wrong. Please, just let me explain.
I don't give a shit for your explanations. If there's one thing I hate more than cowards, it's people trying to pluck my heartstrings. You two are scum. And there's only one kind of punishment for scum on my ship. Pull him up, Ruger.
But Captain, they...
Do it.
Of course, Captain. I'm sorry, lad. You should have stayed in Nehrim.
But... You can't do this.
Oh, believe me, I can.
No, I...
Damn.
Oh, well, look at that. Someone's woken up. Rise and shine.
Hello.
Tie him and his friend together and feed them to the fish. Good luck in your new life, friend.
Well, goddamn it. My health is already low enough. Beating on me and shit. Oh, goddamn it. It's doing that thing again.
Breathe.
Cutscene's broken on my screen.
What is time to the dead? Dreaming anyway.
So many people just talk, and
how does it keep to be powerless?
This is about your damn pride, team.
I know I'm not real. At least not according to your definition.
I know damn well I'm dead.
It's just... And there is nothing I can do.
This isn't happening.
But then again, this isn't happening. What is reality anyway?
Selfish fool!
At least I can still actually see the cutscenes thanks to OBS. But that's so weird. And we're back. I learned a talent. Leave the world in between by choosing the talent, meditation with P and something Z. Meditate to unlock new memories and thus make yourself stronger. What about Z? What does Z do? I could favorite it. And then... Oh, they're different groups. Can I attach it to 8? There we go. Ew. Elementalist. Thaumaturge. Or Sinistrope. What is this? Tempest. Vandal. infiltrator. Nah, see, this sounds more like me. Devious, throat cut, assassin. Swindler. Silent feet, I like the sound of that. Warrior of the Shadows. Oh, here we go. So this is Bose. And locksmithing. But then there's some stealth stuff in here as well. Silent feet. Whether you run or walk while sneaking now has no effect on my concealment. See, I do like the sound of that. Bows do more damage. You can upgrade it to do another 10% more damage. Locks are 20% easier to pick. Armor rating increased by 5% while I have a bow equipped. So yeah. I'll probably be going bows, definitely. Arrows often stagger opponents, excluding large ones. That could be cool. Instead of curiosity, what are some of these? Stolen goods can be sold to everyone. Sprint while sneaking does a roll. Pickpocketing is easier. Through a that's probably supposed to be throw. Throw a flash powder which blinds enemies for a period of time. Oh, sneak attacks with bows? Yes, I'm gonna have to do that. Sneak attacks with one-handed weapons does not apply for daggers. Sneak attacks with daggers now do 4 damage. 4 times. So yeah, this tree and this tree. Probably a little bit in here as well. Light armor. Assuming an ingredient reveals more of their alchemy effects. So yeah, oils and poisons. If you're wearing solely light armor, you receive a bonus. Negative effects of self-brewed potions and all positive effects are removed. Self-brewed poisons. Snake blood. As long as my stamina is more than half filled, poison resistance is increased. Armor rating is increased as well. That's some pretty cool stuff. I like that. The neat way to handle it. So I assume I just have one memory point available. But it seems like this is my tree. The hell? Water's freaking out. Yeah, Shadow of the Wind. Unlock tier 1, which will give me 7% higher crit chance for a 25 second duration. This memory unlocks all rogue disciplines for you. Your stamina regen is boosted by 20%. You receive the talent Shadow of the Wind, which lets you move more silently. Sounds cool. Nice. It's pretty neat. It's pretty neat. I enjoy it. Oh yeah. Let's get out of there. I am alive. And dizzy. It starts with the dreams. I could use, you know, some HP. That would be great right about now. Pretty strong opening, though. Journal with J, hero menu by pressing H. This is my journal. Give you your quest and statistics and stuff. So we gotta find a way to the mainland. Look at that, 10 out of 90 health. This is a nice looking screen right there. Ah yes, and I remember hearing about it too. You get actual experience points from stuff. Completing quests, killing enemies, discovering new locations, or other achievements. Pretty nice. I got no points, though. Very cool. Heal me, Wather. Bathe me in your healing glory. Or not. It's fine. Oh, shit. The currents are strong. Yeah, there's not much here. Need to get to the mainland so I can stop this heartbeat sound effect. I know I'm dying. Ah, oh, it's a rancid health potion. Search the skeleton. And barely nothing. Better than nothing. So, equip the knife. 9 health over 4 seconds. Worsens my arcane fever by 2%. See, I don't like that. I don't know what arcane fever is, but I'd rather not worsen it by drinking a rancid health potion. Oh, what detects me? I don't want to drink a potion, but if I'm going to get attacked by something. The ruin, just like in the vision. Well, let's go inside. What's the worst that can happen? To abandoned temple. Does this lead anywhere? Fleshless lost one. Oh, iron sword. Yeah, that's more like it. Take the shove. mine iron ore. Well. Let's see. Favorite the pickaxe. Equip the sword. And I'll put pickaxe as number 5 for now. Aw, yeah. Still works the old Skyrim way. Ore vein is depleted, rip. Let me put the sword as 1 until a new weapon comes around. Take the shove. Never know, might be some graves around that I could totally rob and find some awesome stuff inside. Now, I'm pretty sure sprint is supposed to be shift, but currently shift just makes me walk slow. And I'm pretty sure last I checked, it was indeed still shift. Run is shift. Oh wait. Sprint is alt. What the hell? Alright, that's changing to alt. There we go. Yeah, I thought it was weird. Thought it was weird indeed. Hey, what's up, Bruhark? Yeah, alt is sprint in this game. It's weird. I guess I forgot about that. Yes, collect all the things. Some weird ass stuff going on. Raising your skill. Oh, shit. To use it or equip other items, open your inventory. Oh, I missed what it said at first. Apprentice book one-handed. Oh, maybe it was talking about this. Skeleton was not pleased about me taking the book. Well. Apprentice book one-handed. Cool. Just got back to learn that your bank hadn't actually fucked you over. Oh, well, that is nice. Congrats, man. Good to see that your bank was not being a dick. A rune key. Some creepy music coming from there. I could have easily missed that rune key. Okay, so the dialogue that I missed was just telling me about the book. I had a feeling. Interact with the statue. What could possibly go wrong? Huh. Missing something to activate the mechanism. On now. Thank God all day. I could probably make that jump. Nope. Overconfident in my abilities. Damn dirty bats. It's like I say, I really don't want to drink a rancid health potion, but if I see an enemy... Might have to. I will say, so far, the environment's really well done. Very impressed. Certain areas, healing spells and health potions, raise your arcane fever, drink ambrosia to bring it down. Well, I don't have any ambrosia. It rose to 0%. Oh shit. This place. Scroll a boon. It's too much arcane. I don't see anything else in here. Well, since I do have ambrosia now. Decreases by 20%. How handy. There we go. Oh, there was a door over there? Let me save. Just in case. Oh, this thing. Unless it opens from something. Can't interact with that. What about this? Ah, well. Yeah, at least I got something out of it. Grounding. Lightning that does 7 points of shock damage. Well, I'll learn it. I won't be going magic. But I guess it wouldn't hurt to know. Very impressed with the level design so far. To rest in Enderal, you need a sleeping place, hence you need to search for beds and visit taverns. At Longbow, inedible beer. So, favorite that. Only have 20 arrows. Alright, so longbow I'll put on 2. Sleep for an hour. Little power nap. Skeleton. Wait a minute, I saw something. Another rancid health potion. Seems that possibly learning how to craft ambrosia would be very nice. I don't know what happens when your arcane fever goes up by 100. Maybe it just kills you outright. Corpses and the light, they are gone. No enemies so far. I do want to see how they... Why does the machine seem so familiar? I don't know why, but it looks cool. I do want to see how they revamp the combat a little bit. Even though for the most part I'll be using bow and arrow. Ice claw. Can't interact with the broken machine in any way. And now I'm stuck. Get out. Don't get stuck in the machine. Let me put on torch as well. May as well. Forget, do torches last a limited amount of time? I mean, it would make sense, but you know, some games have that mechanic, some don't. Completely forgotten where Skyrim falls into that. More rancid potions. I don't know why I'm taking crafting ingredients. I usually don't mess around with it. Oh, human flesh. Awesome. We can become a cannibal. Well, hello there. Penny coins. Let's go. Spell tome. Oh, hello. It's a fancy valve. Ah, cool. Control, you can sneak. Oh. Well. They wouldn't tell me that if there wasn't an enemy nearby. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I thought I saw something. Oh, shit.